Welcome back to the stream, guys. And gotta go promote real quick. You get how it is. You know, my intros don't exist at all. So, okay, better. Hang on, I'm just gonna turn my mic off for a bit. Holy shit, 3 viewers already? God damn. Alright. I guess now would be... I've sent out all the promotions, so, I guess here we go. So, last time... after we got home from selling drugs to Nancy Landgraab, we, saw her husband, and he kinda just looked at the house and walked away. Now, normally, you know, I would let that slide, you know, but you gotta establish street rep, you know, so we're about to pop this guy. Before we head to this guy's house, I want to introduce a new crewmate into our game. So you may have seen that extra building back there, this one. Welcome, Kurumi Tojo from the 2017 hit visual novel, Danganronpa V-Free Killing Harmony. Her use here is gonna be a bit complicated to explain. But essentially, what's gonna happen here is that I'm gonna have her so that after I do the drug deals, she will hold on to the drugs and then come with me to the additional drug deals. It'll make more sense as time goes on. But here she is. Volume even on? Yeah, 100. Alright. Hang on. Thank you. taken a while to load up the career tab. Whatever. We can, Yeah, okay. Alright, so wait. Yeah, I don't have work tomorrow, so I guess now would be a better time than ever to go pop that guy. You know, establish street rep. So, pull up the phone. Travel. All right. Kurumi Tojo. Oh Lord, all right. There we go. Now they lowered myself down a bit. Come on, man, we don't have all day. We gotta get to that house and reach the snitch. Okay. Hang on. It appears it is traveling time. Uninspiringly decorated from being snob in a normal environment.
Fruk, Chesine Klonkus Lanaga.
Alright.
Oh. Zappin Quar Jabin, Shimre, Mons of Sardi, Vips Wabitabe, Tharp Thenig, Yanoborp, Freenip, Gungday, Yawada, Bulain Nagelna, Shmoon, Nubim Shorg.
Alright, Krumi will see me there. Let's see. All right, loading. It'll load eventually. All right. Land garb or land grab, whatever. All right, this guy. Geoffrey, land grab. That's our target. Thank you. Oh, all right. Okay. Let's go. All right. Now, this plan is gonna sound horrible. But. I downloaded the Extreme Violence mod, so the house, for some reason for me, won't vote in. That is definitely a problem, considering we're waiting for the guy. So, my plan here is to cause a distraction outside using Kurumi. Now, typically, from the practice runs I've did for the stream, Geoffrey typically comes out the back, or just kind of goes into the backyard. So, my plan here is wait for him to come out, have Kurumi distract everyone else on the street, and then kill Geoffrey in the backyard. Alright, hang on. Jay Gatsby, young adult. Outfits, change outfit. Change into a Boba Fett suit. Weird, yes, but...
Treba.
There
is... Ah, Wanafej, Licka, Buster Bood.
Anyways, as I was saying, there is a sort of a wanted system with the Extreme Violence mod. So, my plan is, like I said, wait for him to come out. In fact, just as a preemptive measure, go here, and Kurumi will stay. That's Nancy Landgrab. I hear her walking around. But that's not Geoffrey.
Huh.
Okay, there's Nancy. How am I gonna distract her? I mean, if worst comes to worst, we can retreat and just try again another time. No, wait, I hear footsteps. But whose footsteps are they? Wait, no, they're just Nancy's again. Whatever. Alright. Oh my god.
Oh.
Actually, would we be able to knock and then... Trust me, I'm trying to figure it out here, but... Do you think maybe it's sort of a rabbit hole thing? Actually, do we even know if he's at home? This plan's sorta not working out. Knock on door. Oh wait. What did I just see? I know I saw someone moving. Actually, hold that thought. Hear voices. Oh shit, wait. Okay. Hang on. Now we're just gonna have to find Geoffrey. Okay, so there's Malcolm. Oh no. Please let Geoffrey be upstairs. Oh no. Oh. All right. This is a bit of a problem, but any problem can be solved, I think. Kitchen's there. What is Kurumi angry about? Uncomfortable? Yuck. Oh. Apparently she doesn't like people smoking. Okay. Tell you what, Kurumi. Alright. Well, Gatsby's only real need right now is being hungry, right? So, have dinner. Garden salad. I don't know what happened to the sound. Okay. Now we just kind of have to watch. Wait for... Oh yeah, this is definitely going to be a bit of a problem. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, we need to find a way to separate Geoffrey from the rest. Krumi. We need a plan. A really good one at that. Jeez. 4-story house. If we spend the entire stream. Alright. Okay, but where actually is Krumi? Alright. Go here. Alright. Surely we could probably convince them to come over here. Wait, yeah. Wasn't there a thing like... call over. As soon as... oh, for fuck. That gives me an idea. Maybe this. Sure, there's only one entrance and one exit, but a stealthy, not so stealthy kill. Yeah, actually, not the greatest plan, but it'll work. Krumi. Alright, time to address the, oh god, made elephant in the room. Part of the Extreme Violence mod. Where is it? More choices. Pose size. There we go, twerk for money. Listen, we have like $200 to our name. Any money will be good money. I know, this is horrible, but, I mean, we are about to bop somebody, so, it'd be nice to have a distraction and to get money for it. I would have Gatsby do this, but he can't be in two places at once, obviously. Alright. God, it's gonna get me canceled on Twitter. Alright. Desert salad or whatever it's called. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, again. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Their sons disappeared. Alright, it appears our distraction's working out. So now, where the fuck is he? Oh. These plans keep having to be interrupted, don't they? We've legitimately spent 30 minutes on this one mission. Or, well, more of a challenge than anything. No. Nope. You need to get to the Gabagoo. Oh. Damn. All right. Holy shit, we are making cash. Okay. Don't tell me it's too far away to call him out. Okay, perfect. Mission should have been done way earlier. Okay. Actually, before that, how is Kurumi doing? Oh. Oh my god. Anyways, back to your regularly scheduled assassination. All right. Yes. All right, boys. This will be one for the history books. All right. Put that meal down. More choices. Extreme violence. Deadly interactions. You know what? Chainsaw guts. This is what happens when you cross the Gatsby's. Oh, this is gonna be sick. Twitch and YouTube TOS is probably just gonna absolutely obliterate me. Stop eating! Come on! You literally have your target right in front of you. Dude, at least hurry up. Oh my. Wait, fail assassinate? Oh no. Failed, oh no. Alright. Alright, more choices. Extreme violence. Deadly interactions. This one has never failed me before, so... slip throat. Oh, don't tell me... Oh, crap. Oh no. Oh, fuck. Well. Alright. We'll call this one a tie. How about that? Cancel your twerking. We gotta head back. You know what? The plan... Yeah. You know what? At the very least, we had a mask. So he probably... Oh, no. You guys didn't see nothing. Okay, yeah, so it's just the audio on The Sims 4 that doesn't work for some reason. Whatever. Whatever. Oh. Audio's back. Having no audio made for a very tense Yeah. All right, so that was a complete and that was a complete and utter failure. Not afraid to say that. We thought we was doing something unique. We was doing something unique, but it utterly failed. Well, not utterly. I mean, we probably still have enough to buy a fuck ton of Yeah. Okay, whatever.
No.
Yeah, I get it, Gatsby. You have to use the bathroom, whatever. Use. Kurumi. Actually, yeah. Considering.
Oh, yes.
Wait. Actually, I'm gonna adjust the settings again. But as I'm saying, considering how well Kurumi's part of the plan went, I think she should be allowed a day off. Even though she just arrived, but that's besides the point. Game options. Master volume. Hang on. Actually, turn everything up. Just by a bit. There we go.
Not a clean as those. We gonna be weaver to Grada. Then do we keep.
Attempted assassination. Well, our two first assassinations have completely and utterly failed. I know I've said that already, but oh, good lord. Hang on, be right back, guys. Gonna go close the door so that I don't get DMCA'd up. Yeah. Alright, back. I have a bottle of water with me, so. Okay. Now. That was, plan A. And I'm gonna be kinda making up plan B as I go along. But essentially, how it's gonna go is. What is it? Relationships. Now, Geoffrey. God, that's. Anyways, yeah. Our relationship with him, very bad. However, if we were to look under Kurumi's tab, the only person she knows is Gatsby. Which means that Geoffrey doesn't know about her association with him. So we're gonna try and have Kurumi befriend Geoffrey. And then try and have him enter the house. We bop him. Boom. Dunner. Or Dun. What? You get the point. The Chocolates. Like I said, Gatsby's doing all the work tonight because of how well Kurumi did her job. Oh. And she's heading to bed. Whatever, she'll be waking up to some nice, fish tacos.
Oh, Shuni Kinza.
Yeah, we get it. The assassination failed.
Ah!
Oh, shit, it's Johnny. Alright. Johnny Zest. I mean, we certainly have enough money to buy from him, so... more choices. Where's the option to let in? Invite in.
Run, Janky Hab.
Alright. Hang on. Kurumi. Wake the fuck up, Samurai. Pick up a... grab a serving. Outfits. Change outfit. We don't need to necessarily look formal while making a deal with Johnny, so... Hang on, what's Kurumi so pissed about? Uncomfortable. Cheap bed. Hungry. Okay. Now... Gatsby, you're gonna get to the point. We're gonna buy some stock off of, Johnny. A joke about cops. Wait, are we selling pills though? Wait, other requests. Drug dealing. Ooh, yeah. Let's buy a bunch of pills off this guy. Oh wait, yeah, buy cannabis. That's our original stock after all.
As a rab wobi, a yabo ganib. One chini.
Uh-huh.
Rumba to tipikuna benarla. Dizzy kabla.
No, poor crew.
Polinai, Narsko.
Anazook, E. Sugar Blue. Meh. You dump some Legenzo. Arbonai. Ooh.
Okay. Ooh. Alright. 180. 360. 540. God, we can buy, up to 9. Let's keep it simple. 4 bags.
Why McPelnoy?
Good. We still have, like, $1,000.
Narsko Canafe. Yeah, may boof.
Kurumi. Oh. Night, Gatsby. Kurumi, go hang out with Johnny for a bit. Right. Friendly introduction. More choices. Friendly. Oh, we gotta do a friendly introduction first. Okay. Oh. My. Looks like they're, getting pretty close. Oh. Fish taco. Alright. Stay on Johnny's good side. Friendly introduction. Actually, come to think of it. Alright. Inventory. Four bags of, weed. She'll hold on to the bags for now. Okay.
Dad! Belonath Pogim. Amoeva. Huh?
Seems like they're getting along.
Quinarb. Abanoplerum Ganera.
Are you able to put away these servings? Put away. And then you can be afforded a good night's sleep. Sleep. Okay. Put it in the fridge. All right. Oh fuck, wait. I guess Johnny's just gonna chill in the house. Officially, Johnny's second home. See you, Johnny. Okay. We do not have work, so... Oh, okay. Hang on. Gatsby. Take steamy shower. Groomy. I guess just continue sleeping. Hang on. these blunts. Put them right here. Set as... Okay, let's see. Anything else illegal on a Gatsby? These are technically part of the drug mods, but I don't think cigars are legal in the Sims universe. Don't quote me on that though. Just proceed as normal. I don't know why I said, oh no. Everything's actually going pretty well. Happy. We already bought from Johnny. It's time for another street deal, though. What should we do from here on out? Let's see. Gatsby seems to be doing well. Kurumi's still sleeping. Alright. Alright. Enough showering. Enough sleep. Head here. Time for today's game plan. Oh my god, is she actually still complaining about the... Oh, whatever. Alright, change outfit. No, wait. Okay. Outfits. Change outfit. Today's game plan. Oh, right. Okay, let's see, 5:40 a.m., but phone, Chanel.
Hey!
Oh. Not everyone can come. Chanel is sleeping. Well, damn it. Whatever. I guess if we can't do a deal with Chanel here. Should we try a second attempt at his life, or... Gatsby be the distraction, and try and have Karumi be the killer. I have no idea what I'm doing this time, I'm gonna be honest. I guess if we're gonna do this, we may as well do it quickly. In and out, you know. Extreme violence. More choices. More choices. Twerk for money. Wait. No, that's his wife, which makes it even better, in fact, because... That means... No, don't run out. Oh, Lord. Okay, cancel that. Where in the heck is Geoff? that him? No, wait, that's her son. Jeffrey. Perfect. More choices. Extreme violence. What's non-violence? And criminal steal money, stock, frame sim. Wait, this might... No. Okay, where is everyone? Oh, for fuck. Oh my god. Alright, frame. Please remember the job you're doing here. Alright, now he's. Oh my god. That's right. Wait. Wait. Hang on. The screenshot's it, right? Yeah. Okay, wait. Perfect. Jay, stopped working. All right. Perfect, in fact. So, he's getting framed. Gatsby will call police. Oh, no. Oh, that went horribly. Maybe we can get him arrested for starting a fight?
mean?
Oh, wait. No, wait. He does have the framed shit on him. Okay. Somebody call the police. There is blood all over this man. Oh my god, look at him. Suspect trying to run. Call the police.
Yikla.
Skis na ploshi. Rugi payun. Saruga. Shabini jabid. Turpsis tomb. Shema Corbeth.
Wait a minute. Hang on. Could have sworn. Oh wait, no, that's her son. Okay. Where are the police officers? The ones that they said would get dispatched. Okay. Oh, and now... Police officers. Okay, cool. Kurumi has a video gaming sim. Whatever. Okay, wait, I think that's the police officer. Right? There we go, perfect. More choices. Extreme violence? Reports him. Yeah, reports him. There we go. Look at him. Covered in blood. What are they gonna do now? Who the fuck are these other guys? Whatever.
Zibara Nagora!
Eftime, Abasan.
Huh. Yamush. Yazib.
Blarga Flipman, no?
Laho Nalib. Ah, Freebok.
Ah. From?
What? I'm literally telling you my emergency. Oh shit. Wait. Mr. Joffrey. Oh no. Hang on, we have to watch this live. Oh my god. What? He's in prison. He's gone. This is officially an epic gamer moment.
Drubna Grosh? Farbita.
Zwick?
Alright. I'm willing to call that one a success. Besides, you probably won't leave federal prison for a long time. Come on. Don't know where Kurumi is, but... save.